And I was waiting in line because I'm a veteran, and I was waiting at the veterans place, and it was 3 hours to get to talk to someone. And I said, why don't you guys have volunteers here helping? And they said, they didn't know. Or if I wanted, and I said, well, I want to volunteer. And they said, well, you have to come here. So that's how I started. And then I thought, I want to work at the food bank. And then you guys were sending out emails on that. So then that's how it all happened.
Oh.
It was a good thing.
Yeah, they really needed it. And she tells me all the time, oh, thank you for Ron. And
yeah,
Ron actually came to me. He wanted to help in some way. He wanted to help veterans. And
yeah.
So it's really just, you know, putting these
right
things together. And
you guys do it so well.
You do it well.
Yeah.
Well, my story is that when I first came to Missoula in 76, Bike Centennial used Artist McKee volunteers all the time to stop letters and send out mailings. And these ladies were absolutely incredible. For the most part, we were talking to these ranch wives who had incredible stories about their families settling in Montana and things like that. And from that, I learned that RSVP covers a lot of stuff. So I like having a lot of opportunities and things. And I couldn't really lock into just one thing really all the time, every time. It was nice. It's nice having a choice. It's really nice, you know, how our volunteer thing works now through the email.
Yeah.
We can really plan it. So.
What about you, Norman?
Very simple. My wife says, get the hell out of the house.
Yeah, but why did you pick RSVP?
I needed something to do.
You're the only ones that take him or something.
You know, it's just, when I retired, I needed something to do besides work in Habitat and watching the children's shelter and Boy Scouts, and so I needed something more to do. So I headed there.
Hank, I'm a retired teacher, and I knew they were short of tutors, so I came in out of the blue one day to see about tutoring. They brought me upstairs, and the woman had just hung up from a teacher that needed a special ed teacher to work the resource room with little kids. So it was a special ed teacher, but I did high school. So she said, are you interested in that one? I went, score, yeah. And it's the school that's like 2.5 minutes from my house on a busy day. How good is that?
Yeah.
And I love the teacher. I love everybody at the school. It's Hawthorne School, and they're so good to their tutors and stuff. And everybody here is so pleasant.
They are.
I mean, I've never had anybody be crabby next to me, except Norm.
No.
But the percentages.
Yeah. No. Haven't you noticed, though, everybody we've worked with or under or worked for or volunteered for have been really, it's just been a great experience.
Yeah, that's because you don't bite the hand that feeds you.
Is that what it is? Yeah. What I was doing wrong all the years.